Hello friends, today I'd like to tell you about USA, because in July 4th it celebrates the national holiday, Independence Day. USA belongs to the richest countries in the world and is a member of Great 8. This is the most powerful in the economic, political and military potential country of the world. As a significant center of world economy, USA has at its disposal all existing on the earth material and non-material production, among which the leading ones are the high technology and knowledge-intensive industries, automotive, aerospace, electronics, military industrial complex, and so on. The crucial role in the economy of USA play transnational corporations, among which the most powerful are General Motors, Ford, Exxon, General Electric, Coca-Cola, DuPont, Walmart, IBM, Microsoft, Philip Morris, Merck, AT&T, Intel, and so on. The country is federal republic divided into 50 states and federal District Columbia. It once have its own legislative and executive bodies of power, a structure and competence of which are defined by its constitution. This subject of federation independently resolve issues of socio-economic regulation. However, states don't have the right to leave the federation, cannot conclude agreements with other states and international treaties. July 4th every year, Americans celebrate their national holiday, Independence Day. It is considered a birthday of USA as a free and independent state. Most Americans call this day just by its date, July 4th. This is a day of adoption of Declaration of United States Independence in 1776, which proclaims the independence of 13 states of the country from the Kingdom of Great Britain. Congratulate all Americans on this important day. Be happy and have a nice day. With love, your city walking to school with Taras. Bye-bye, friends.